they're being a lot more physical than we were in the first week, from pass protecting to running the ball. So that's probably the big difference for me in making sure Jake's off the ground.
Right in front of you guys is John. For both of you, this is a team that you faced that had played pretty well against good competition, and basically people said this was a pick'em game. To dominate the way you did, what does it say about the progress of this team?
I'd say it, I think our guys answer the call. I think it all starts with the week of preparation, though. Everybody just sees the end result on Saturday, but throughout the week we had really solid practices. We're just trying to get better each and every week, and that's the biggest thing, is seeing progress, trying to move forward. And you got to credit BYU, they are a very good team. I won't be surprised that they're going to win a bunch of games this year. So a lot of credit to them, but we just got to keep putting the work in each day during the week.
Jake, just in front to your right is Mark.
Devion, did they give you a diagnosis on the foot, and do you expect to play next week?
Yes, I expect to play.
I mean, is it sprained? Is it?
I don't know. It's just precautionary. It's just a little bit sore, but that's